Today is the day. Today is my graduation.
Pull up to Waji's apartment right now to pick him up to go to graduation. But as you guys can see, we have our Houston uncle here. My brother does not know at all whatsoever. He flew in last night, so it's about to be a surprise.
What?
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding.
Stop! Stop! Oh damn! What's up, man? What's up, man? Oh my god!
Yeah, the van is here.
What's up, y'all? What's going on?
The van is here.
Today is graduation, it's unreal. Let's do it, man. Let's do it. This is gonna be dope. I cannot believe the day it shares.
Alright, guys, I think it's only fitting we're at USC right now. And I figured I might as well tell the family, I might as well tell you guys that I actually will be attending USC starting next fall. Pretty cool, yeah. So this is my new apartment. This is where I'm staying now.
So this is my room right here. This is my side.
Hey! Hey! USC! USC!
It's recording right now. Mm-hmm. So I make videos.
Oh, yeah.
So I make videos.
Oh, yeah.
And I put them on the internet.
1, 2, 3.
Legendary.
Keep being legendary. Oh my god.
You think that I enjoy making fun of Waji Mahmood? It's because I do. Pursuing internships with the Office of Los Angeles Mayor Eric Garcetti, Homeland Security and Public Safety. Didn't do that yet in your era.
The UCLA mom stickers going up, but also a new one is being added to the family.
A new one's being added to them. Bam! That's what's up.
Today is graduation, it's unreal.
Let's do it, man. Let's do it. This is gonna be dope. I cannot believe the day it's here. Shout out to every single person that's graduating or graduated. We're almost there, stinking. It's really, really a proud moment. Let's go ahead and do this, man. This is dope.
From Alumni Park are the degree candidates of.
So, y'all.
Wow, we have Will Ferrell as our keynote speaker.
As a renowned actor, producer, and writer. His fearless and inventive performances.
We are SC! We are SC! Thank you, thank you. It is such an honor to deliver this year's commencement address to the University of Southern California's graduating class of 2017. To all the parents who are sitting there saying, Will Ferrell, why Will Ferrell? I hate Will Ferrell. I hate him. I hate his movies. He's gross. Running around in my underwear and racing helmet, thinking that I'm on fire as Ricky Bobby in Talladega Nights. Running around in elf tights, eating gum off the ground with tears in my eyes. This person from the future, does that mean I graduated?
Oh, Will.
Not even funny, just weird. Love you! Please rise. Mr. President, it is with pride that I present these candidates. They have completed their courses of study and are recommended for their respective bachelor's degrees. And join me in saluting the newest graduates of USC. Congratulations, class of 2017.
Hectic, dope day, but basically right now was the first morning one was like a huge graduation, and then we had a big break, a reception for my major. Now it's gonna be individual school ceremony, so it's gonna be more intimate, where they're gonna actually call out my name, I'm gonna go on stage and shake a hand, all that good stuff. So that's gonna happen right now, and it's a blessing. It's honestly a blessing, man. It's super dope. Bam. This is where I'm gonna have my school ceremony, and they're gonna call out the name, so let's do this. Hold on. We got Junior Dost in the building. How you doing? Everything good? How do you feel about graduation?
I'm so nervous. I'm so excited. I'm gonna throw up.
We slept at like 3:30 to 4 o'clock in the morning and had to wake up in like 2 hours, but
dude, I had to like re-dye my hair and everything.
The struggle is real, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, y'all! I remember one of the first times at USC, if you guys remember. But this guy went with me to the football game. Yo, Baja Dorme, Baja Fresh right here. And what did you say you just did before commencement?
I swear, like every night or every morning, I watch every vlog of you. Like,
this
you
guy,
think I'm kidding,
stop, this guy is the realest. How do you feel about the graduation, bro?
Oh man, I'm so excited, man. I know this guy works hard. This guy motivated me every fucking night. He said, keep fishing, guys, and I keep fishing.
Just keep serving, y'all. Just keep serving. I love this guy.
Wow. All right, guys, we got Wasse in the building right here. And the first thing he tells me as soon as he comes on to USC, he's like, let's go find some food.
I'm hungry, dog. You hungry? Yeah, baby. Watch, I woke up early for you, man.
How you doing? The alumni's here. You graduated? Yeah. How you doing?
All of a sudden.
Yeah. We are front and center this time for Wajee to come through.
Followed by you.
All right, y'all, we are now walking to our seats, and I don't know where everybody is.
Hey, hey!
My man!
Jump, jump, put that!
Hell yeah. I would like to acknowledge the members of our Dornsife faculty.
Oh, we're getting ready. We're getting ready. Getting ready.
All right, y'all, with my boy Chris. We about to walk up on stage right now. He's trying to bring the I don't know if I should bring the camera up.
It yeah, do
the,
it.
I don't know what's going to happen.
Do it.
I'll try.
You only graduate once.
What you saying? Do it. It's, I don't know why my heart's low-key beating. Like, I don't know.
What is about to go?
YG Mahmood.
Congratulations.
Thank
you so much. Appreciate it. Step in. You got it.
Thank you so much.
Guys, John.
What is this hat say? Kakabuta?
It's just gonna be. It's that one movie that you sing the songs from.
Oh, yeah.
I cannot believe this hat. Seriously.
Thank
you.
Tonight is a big night. See us 7 p.m. sharp.
Oh my God. I am beat. But again, how you guys feel? Daddy, how you feel?
All tired.
Man, we're all beat. It's been such a long day since 7 a.m. But it was a great day. It just felt really good, man. Just seeing everybody. Shout out to all my family, my friends who came and were supporting me, everybody who was there. It just meant a lot. It was a great day, man. Graduation is a blessing. It's a great alhamdulillah. It's a great moment to take in, take it all in. For those that are graduating, again, wish you guys nothing but the best. I know it's coming up.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.